Good afternoon, guys. Today we're taking a small drive through Royston up to Black Hill. So at the moment we're on the Royston Road. There we had a wee bit of snow, so I don't think it'll come to anything, but hopefully we can try and do a wee bit of video before the rain comes on the screen. The rain, the snow, whatever. On the right hand side, you've got Blockhern. That's the new flats. Well, they're about 10 year old, I reckon 10, 12 year old. But they're new. They're new in my eyes. So as you go through the lights here, this is us going up to Germiston. Germiston's got its local Christmas tree. Glasgow City Council, eh? It's not even get any lights on it, I don't think. So I'll take a left here into Mill Street. I'm going to go to this wee shop round the corner, get myself some juice. And then we'll head up into Black Hill. Right guys, 2 minutes. Hopefully the snow or the rain, whatever, stays off the screen and we can get a wee nice video. That's me, got my juice. So, if you're watching this in it, I'm going to go through, as you said to me yesterday, about Huggingfield. We'll head up at the Marston. And hopefully this brings some memories back to you. It's good to see memories. So you did say Station Road and Cessnock Road. So we'll take a wee drive and let you see how things are. is us going into Black Hill, Proven Mill. Gordon's Bar, used to be called the Ranza. Oh dude, we'll take you right here onto Proven Mill Road and we'll drive past Huggingfield. I don't know if you can remember, Annette, there used to be B&Q, used to be there. I don't know if you can remember the old name before it was B&Q. Can you remember the shop called Dodge City? I don't know if that'll bring back memories to you. I certainly can remember it. Dodge City. So the Proven Mill Inn was in the left hand side there. It's been pulled down many years ago now. Used to be on a corner here at Golfer's Rest. There's a golf course. So we'll take a left along Cumbernauld Road and you'll see the Huggingfield Lock. See the flats on the left hand side? That's where Dodge City used to be. There's the new flats. They're still getting built at the moment. Aye, they look nice. And then you've got Huggingfield. Who can remember the boat? It used to be there. It used to take people around the Huggingfield in the wee rowing boats. we'll take a left up to Station Road. You've got a new inn on the right hand side there. It's got a new name, The Duck in the Dock. Right, this is us, Station Road. The old post office used to be there on the left hand side. Aristocrats, the local dancing. And who can remember the old scrapyard that used to be here? That was the entrance. Well, this is the entrance to the old scrapyard, which is turned into nice flats. Cessnock Road. Well, Annette, I hope this brings back memories for you. I'll take my time here and let you have a wee look about. Right guys, we'll end this video here. Just overlooking, I would say that would be the Cardown Loch, just up at Steps. Anyway guys, thanks for watching. Thank you.